Oh damn it, never mind. We'll lose some AP, but it doesn't matter. Right, get this. I'm actually just one that. I wonder if I can use my level 3 for a second time here, actually, if I'm lucky. Not? Then never mind. Hopefully I can get all 3 in 1 minute. Yes! Right, use it! Oh no, that was a fail! No, you don't, Heihachi. You're not doing this again to me. Right, 10 seconds left, guys. I think I may have it this time, hopefully. Oh yes, double kill. I've got it in the bag this time. This is what you get, Heihachi. Aha, there we are. Now that's more like it. Okay, so it only took me one try or two attempts to do this match, but now that I've finally done this, I can actually move on to... I'm rank 80 now with Nathan Drake, not that it's really going to do anything. Like, when you get past like rank 50, I don't think you get anything else, as far as I know. So now this is officially part 2 of this, Nathan Drake playthrough. It might end up being 3 parts if my luck gets worse from here on out, which hopefully it won't be. Alright, here we go. Alright, PaRappa. No! No, PaRappa. No, no. No, no punching for you. You want punch? I'll fold you up and throw you like a paper airplane. That's what I'll do. As Nathan Drake would probably say, I'll fold you up like a paper airplane and just throw you out into the sky there. That's what I'll do. Alright. Oh crap, right, okay. Remember, it's a kill limit as well. Gotta remember that. Might end up doing a bit of cutting here, because it might take me a while to reach level 3 here. Or it might end up taking me a while to... Oh, I forgot about that move, actually. Can I do... Might end up getting me a lot of AP, actually, if I use this. Oh crap, no, no, no. Right, good. Broke out of it. Nope. Right, no, no, no. Oh, seriously, like... The problem I have with this game is, well, like, sometimes when you're trying to use the shotgun, like, for example, like, PaRappa, like, it doesn't quite reach. Right, no, no, it won't. Right. Right, please, right. Oh, nice! Haha, yes. What a victory that was. Level 2 for the win. Or totem pole crashing for the win. Alright, so now I'm against Rich Renegade. Oh, wait, I mean Toro. Sorry. I'm confusing Toro with Rich Renegade's profile picture here. Raiden and Big Daddy. And I'm actually quite pleased to see that Big Daddy is actually now in the later stage instead of the beginner stage. He must have now moved on from the dojo. He must be a dojo master now that he's on the final, well, maybe the third final stage. Well, Hades certainly doesn't approve of that. He's a dojo master, I must stop him at all costs. Okay, right. Oh, right. Hopefully, can I actually do this? Oh, okay, well, one kill. I thought I was going to get all 3 of them there. But, too good to be true, and I didn't think I was going to get all 3. Right, do you know what? I'm going to get this, I was about to say bazooka, but it's an RPG. Oh no, oh! Oh crap, right, okay. He froze all of us except for Raiden. So we're in God of War now, God of War territory. I like God of War, I mean, I think God of War is a good game. Okay, right, one more kill to go. So if I'm in a close spot like that, then I should actually get quite a lot of kills here. Okay, right. No! Right. Oh crap, right, get out of there, get out of there. The one end up being in a closed space when, in fact, I'm staying away. Okay, at least,
not ready to die.
Oh, you will be. Oh, damn it! I hate when they interrupt supers like that. Okay, good, Raiden didn't get any kills there. That's what I like to see. Well, there's a Patapon. Now, I've seen like some videos of Patapon before. Looks like an interesting game, actually, if you ask me. Right, now, let's hopefully I can do this. Yep, hot potato. Okay, so level 1 Reign Supreme this time, and Hades is like, what? You're level 1 Reign Supreme? How can this be? It's like he's frozen in shock. Alright then, now, so I know, you obviously know who Nathan Drake's rival is. It's Sly Cooper because of the... cutscene you saw before. So anyway, I'll just unmute my mic just now while the cutscene plays out, when it should be happening.
You know, either I'm going crazy, or some of this gibberish is starting to make sense to me.
No, you're definitely going crazy. Those belong to yours truly.
Really? Well, actually, I've kind of grown attached to them.
You still don't have any idea what they are, do you? Why don't you let a real treasure hunter take care of them?
Well, aren't you adorable?
I'll tell you what. You give me those papers, and I'll save you the embarrassment of having them taken off you.
I don't think so, Roadkill.
Alright, here we go. Should I do barrel rolls in this? No, I'm not going to do barrel rolls. I'm not going to copy Star Fox in any way. Alright, nope. Oh crap, right. Sly Cooper is all serious now. He's in serious territory mood now. Right. Well, he's going to go down. Nope. I'm trying to think of a good insult here to him. Like, you say that you're a treasure hunter. Yeah, right. Okay, right, no. Do you know what? Yes, use that. That should get him off his feet. Now, hopefully, I should be able to... Once I at least reach level 3, I should be able to... Yeah, I know it seems fair beating him up in the corner. Yeah, I know. But, still, anything to beat him. By all means. Oh wow, I didn't actually think I was going to hit him with my pistol there, but I did. And I like how the background as well has got the, like, you know, the cross media bar in the background, like a good representation of the PlayStation 3 back then. Alright, here we go.
Alright, now it's Drake time.
Alright, I should have this victory in the bag. Hopefully. Oh, and Sly Cooper's turned into a horrible mutant. How can this be? Nope. Nah, I'm not gonna get a third kill. Never mind. I thought it was, but I probably just got lucky getting 3 kills at one time. Oh, okay. Ah, okay. Right, Sly, stop being invisible. I know that's your best move, your special ability, but come on. Right, okay. Ah, okay, that did not work out well at all. I should probably wait until I get level 2, I think. I think that might work out better in my favor. No! As I say, it might work out better. Wait, what was he doing? Was he glitched out there for a second? It's like he was just moving rapidly from side to side. Okay. No, right. Okay, no, that did not work. No, that doesn't work. Right, now use it. Seems like I can never get a full hit on Sly Cooper there, or any character using that huge machine gun there, but... Or assault rifle, I mean, I think it's a machine gun, as far as I know. Or maybe an assault rifle, I'm not entirely sure. Oh, no! Right. Get that off you. Right. No! Can we get that AP off you? If you want to be cheap, I'll be cheap as well and take your AP off you. Right. Okay, you better not... And there we go! You may be invisible, Sly, but the power of Totem Pole saves the day. I know that was a bit lame, but... What can you do? But anyway, yeah, come up with better quotes. Or better... sayings. Never mind. Okay, anyway, so final boss time, Polygon Man, as always. Nothing different about Polygon Man, it's the same... Same as it always is. There's not really much else left to say, guys. I mean, like, this is why, like, when I record videos, I'd rather do them, like one a day, but today's an exception, because I really want to, like, get content, like, recorded as much as I can, but I don't know if it will be all recorded, like, for tonight. I mean, it may be recorded for tonight, all for tonight. I'm not entirely sure. I may be able to do Crash to Insanity tonight, actually, and, then upload that on the Tuesday instead of the Monday, because I mean that Monday is just too soon to upload that, because I won't have time to edit. Alright. Okay, I'm gaining a lot of AP here just by using it. I'm not giving the Rico a fair chance. Well, I'm pretty sure I can Polygon Man, considering that I'm... Will you even have a chance to do it, though? There we are. You did not even have a chance to do it.
Easily replaced.
Well, your polygons can be easily replaced by me shooting them and just punching them out. Okay.
Never again.
I find that interesting how you can get AP from Polygon Man. Oh! Oh, now we have a DLC character in this. Emma Graves from... what was the game he was from? I can't remember now. What was the game he was in? But yeah, he was a DLC character released with Cat from Gravity Rush. And the other two DLC characters in this were... I completely forgot about the DLC characters. Like, then there's also Isaac from Dead Space. Oh crap, not the Hydra. The dreaded Hydra. No. No, you don't. The Hydra is the worst attack, like, in this match. Oh crap, right, no. I remember having huge trouble with the Hydra, like, when trying to avoid their attacks, but now, it's not so troublesome now, because now I can see when they're going to attack. Like, their saliva there, their spit, determines when they're going to attack, so now I know when they're going to attack. So I only got hit by the Hydra once. So it's a huge improvement from last time. Oh no, I'm just getting started, Polygon Man. Yep. Ah, there we are. He's like, no, don't hit across me. Okay, right. Okay, that should do much damage to him. There we are. Oh, what's this? Is that a shield? What's this shield from? Is that from Resistance or is that from Wipeout? I heard from sources that the shield is from the Wipeout games. I'm not sure. But then of course, who were the other DLC characters? Isaac from Dead Space, and then there was Zeus from God of War. And you see, I was kind of disappointed that they added Zeus because, I mean, they already had a God of War character in there, so I mean, I didn't see the point of adding him in there. Even though he is extremely powerful. Okay, I really should use my level 3 for this, but never mind. In fact, no, I might do that. I mean, I'm actually gonna do it. Crap. Okay, I died once in the Polygon Man boss. I've never lost a Polygon Man. Oh, I am ready. I mean, unless if I die or get or lose to you, Polygon Man, then I'm not ready. No, stop doing German suplexes to me, Polygon. Sorry. Polygon Man, Sag Boy. This is not wrestling, it's fighting. You'll make it very far in WWE, Sag Boy, I think. Oh, no. No. I forgot. That's gonna bug me now on what game Emma Graves was in. I've forgotten now on what he was in. Oh, crap, right, no. Right. Right. Oh, never mind, I'll use my level 2 again. Well, I haven't really been practicing, I just remember the game very well. That's my strategy. There we go. We're done. None have beaten me until now. Well... Like, he's gonna keep saying that every time. Like, none have beaten me until now. Alright then, so that's Nathan Drake's story finished. So not very much different compared to the Sly Cooper story, except for, like, you know, the different, well, cutscenes. I mean, that's pretty much what all it is. Well, that's for every character, really, but anyway. So, I'm just gonna let you guys watch the last cutscene while I mute my mic, so I'll be with you guys in a couple minutes.
Sully, man, are you a sight for sore eyes.
Yeah, I missed you too.
I'm not kidding. You wouldn't believe some of the things I saw out there. And most of them had it in for me.
You don't look any the worse for wear. Couldn't have been that bad.
Oh, seriously, these were some real freaks.
What is it with you and these stories, Nick? Did you get the treasure or what?
Come on, you gotta have more faith in me, Sully. All right, I'll show you what I found, if you think you can handle it.
Whoa! Yeah, I don't know what you've been up to out there, but this old crate hasn't flown this well in years. Keep it coming, kid. Let's see where it takes us.
I punched a chicken.
Oh, that line there, right at the end. I punched a chicken. Oh, I forgot to talk about the humor in the Uncharted games. It's just fantastic.
Select your character.
Alright, anyway, so next time I come back to this guy's Isle, we're playing as Cole. As a matter of fact, actually, I'm very tempted actually to not do Evil Cole, because Cole and Evil Cole are basically the same thing. It's just different. I really don't know. I'm just thinking about just doing Cole. I'm not really going to do Evil Cole, to be honest with you. Then I'll like move on to it. I'll discuss it later in the video. But for now, next time I come back to PlayStation All-Stars, I will play as Cole. So thank you all very much for watching, guys. Please feel free to like if you enjoyed this video. Comment down below for your thoughts, or the videos, should I say. And please feel free as well to subscribe for more upcoming content as well in the future. So until then, everybody, this is Clarinetgamer here signing off. Hope you all have a great day wherever you are, and I shall speak to you later. Till then, goodbye.